want to show you how to make
Newton disc.
Newton disc. The objects we need are paper and CD and paper and some glue and scissors and some tape and coloring sketches.
Marble.
And marble. We need to take the piece of paper and take the CD and now we need to cut it into the same. And then color it with coloring sketches. And then we take the marble and put it to the CD and attach it with some tape. And then we have here a Newton disc. When we spin this in fast mode, all the colors get mixed and turn into white. See this? All the colors turn into white. Thank you for watching.